I just left my job at a lab in Providence.
What are you, a chemist?
It was an ugly divorce. I just need some time alone.
Cut the bullshit. Big city chemist looking for a quiet place with great ventilation in a town where the things that are most plentiful for 8 months a year are meth heads, choppy seas, and depression. That sounds like a woman looking to set up her own little meth lab.
I have a PhD from Harvard. Meth is well below my pay grade.
Good.
Sheriff has a nose like a truffle pig for that junk.
Just looking for some quiet. I'll take it.